I want a refund right now.
Can we ask what happened?
I got arrested for buying a frozy pack.
How's that even possible?
The ice cream guy is homeless now because my daughter doesn't buy ice cream anymore.
That's terrible, but that's not our fault.
Yes, it is.